With the CT on the high ground, they can't plant the bomb, James.
They cannot plant the bomb just yet. In the middle. Yes, they can. Def will do it. The new man. Lead by example. Not new man, new leader. But Complexity, they're getting hit by these sleep darts, man. They've got two players remaining of the five. Def taking some more damage. He has no Kevlar as well. Down to 6 HP. He is getting cut to ribbons. But it's a 2 versus 2 now, so they've been clawing things back, and all of a sudden Fallen is alone. He can't quite finish them off. Man like Oboe with the ace in the pistol round. The new man, how old is he? 15?
That's beautiful. What a performance.
He's still getting the discount to get on the bus. He's not even an adult yet.
That's beautiful. What a round from him. He gets pretty, well, I was going to say he gets deep. He doesn't get that deep on the bomb side, but he gets a forward position. He stopped the team. So looking like an exciting matchup here. Great way to finish this series off. And off the pistol, already getting aggressive. What? Already just blitzing all of MIBR. James, please explain.
He is just a king of deletions, isn't he, it seems. A young king at that. 4 versus 2 for Complexity on the CT side. The bomb is being planted. CT's been taken. But Fallen's alone. There's a quiet flank coming in. A free kill for Death. Just about 1 versus 4 for Taco. Trying to get a 1v1.